Welcome back. The Quinn family won the game and they are ready to win.
$10,000!
All right, Tim is off stage, Mike, where he can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and Tim get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I am ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something specific young kids are afraid of.
Spiders.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how optimistic are you?
8.
Besides fish, name a type of seafood.
Octopus.
Name a famous Ryan.
Ryan Jennings.
Name a U.S. state that starts with the letter W.
Wyoming.
Turn around. Name something specific young kids are afraid of, you said. Spiders, survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how optimistic are you? You said, boom, 8. Survey said, yes. Besides fish, name a type of seafood. You said, octopus. Survey said, name a famous Ryan. You said, Ryan Jennings. Who's that?
No idea. Just a person that popped my head. No idea.
I thought I was missing something.
No.
Ryan Jennings. Survey said. I just love how you made up a name.
I know.
You just thought of a name.
Okay.
Name a U.S. state that starts with the letter W. This is good. You said Wyoming. Survey said. There you go. Okay. A little bit of work. Ryan Jennings. Tim, Mike got 65 points, which means you need 135 points for 10,000. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You can't duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this. It's a little tougher this round. You get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I am ready, Jerry.
To remind everyone of Mike's answers, 25 seconds on the clock. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something specific young kids are afraid of.
Ghosts.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how optimistic are you?
8.
Try again.
9.
Besides fish, name a type of seafood.
Pass.
Name a famous Ryan.
Ryan Reynolds.
Name a U.S. state that starts with the letter W.
Washington State.
Type of seafood besides fish.
Dulse.
What? What?
Dulse. It's a maritime favorite,
okay,
Jerry.
Yeah. All right, turn around. Name something specific young kids are afraid of. You said ghosts. Survey said the dark.
Good answer.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how optimistic are you? You said 9. Survey said 8. Besides fish, name a type of seafood no one else in the world has heard of. You said. Oh, well, I guarantee you they Googled how to spell that.
Yeah.
Survey said.
No. I'm shocked.
No, yeah.
Shocked.
No. Shrimp. Shrimp. They're these little things.
Yeah,
they're
these.
next time you're sweeping away the shrimp for the dulse, you might want to. Oh, boy. Well, the rest is all just moot now.
Yeah. You don't think there's 119 points there to answer?
You know what? You got the next number one answer. Here we go.
Yeah.
Let's see. This is very, you know what?
Let's hope there's 60 Ryan Reynolds fans.
Ah. Well, there's no Ryan Jennings fans, I'll tell you that. Name a famous Ryan. You said Reynolds. Survey said.
Not bad.
Number one answer.
We'll take it.
Number one answer.
We'll take it.
Name a U.S. state that starts with the letter W. You said Washington. Also, number one answer. Number one answer. Survey said.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.